Just after the genocide. I've walked the killing fields of Cambodia, and I was in Chile 3 days after Pinochet demitted office. I've been a lot of places, I've seen a lot of things, that certainly wasn't the worst.